Hello students, welcome back to our e-class of St. Joseph's Academy, class 3rd, subject is social studies and the topic we are going to cover today is chapter number 18, environment and pollution, the exercise work. So students, today we are going to do the exercise work of this chapter. So students, you must have seen all the other videos of part 1, 2, 3 and 4. In these parts, I have explained the types of pollution we are having and what is environment. So let's have a quick recall of what I taught in the other parts or what was in the chapter. So students, in part 1, I explained what is air pollution, what are the effects and what are the measures and solutions for air pollution. In part 2, I explained what is water pollution, which is the contaminated water, right? And what are the effects of water pollution, like we can get rashes on our skin, we can get health issues and many other issues. And it is not good for wildlife also. And the solutions for water pollution. Third type of pollution we read is soil or the land pollution, and the fourth type of pollution was noise pollution. So noise pollution is the noise which is in one word in noise pollution we heard is decibels. So decibels is the unit of sound. Everyone is having some other range, but human range is having up to 90 decibels. It cannot harm our ears, but more than 90 decibels, if we are hearing anything more than 90 decibels, it may harm our ears and it can cause permanent or temporary deafness also. So it is suitable that not to go up to 90 decibels, it is okay, but then too it will be noise pollution for you. How can we solve noise pollution and what is the solution of pollutions? We all read in this chapter. So today we are going to discuss the exercise work of this chapter. Students, please check out your books, the textbooks. We are referring chapter number 18, page number 140. The page number is 140-141. Students, the first question is multiple choice question. So we have to discuss multiple choice questions. Choose the correct option to answer the following questions correctly. Number one, the main agents of air pollution are, and the options we have is human activities, B, industries and vehicles, C, both A and B. So yes, I would like to know what will be the answer. Please give me the answer. Yes, answer is both A and B. Answer is question number 1. Answer is C part. It is correct. Why C part is correct? Because the main agents of air pollutants are not only industries, and we are not only responsible for the air pollution. Both industries and human activities are responsible for air pollution. So the answer for number 1 is C, both A and B. Number 2, water is polluted due to, how is water polluted? So the options are human activities, B part, industrial waste, and the C part is both A and B. Yes, correct. This is also both A and B. Why? Because water is polluted because of human beings also and because of industrial waste also. The pressure of noise in the atmosphere, question number 3, the pressure of noise in the atmosphere is called, now this needs a proper answer, noise pollution, water pollution or land pollution. What is the pressure of noise in the atmosphere called? Very good. It is noise pollution. Answer is EPA. Very good. Number fourth. Diseases are caused because of which agent? Fresh water, B part polluted water, C part lemon water. Yes, fresh water and lemon water cannot harm you unless and until you take it in a larger amount. So polluted water is responsible for the diseases. B part is the answer. So students, here we have complete question number 1, which is MCQ, multiple choice question. Now we come to question answers part, which we will be doing at the end because we have to write it in the copies. So we will complete the book work first. See, this is C exercise on page number 141. See exercise. Read the following statements carefully and mark tick on the true ones and mark cross on the false ones, right, as the question says. So number 1 is, burning of garbage are the main agents of noise pollution. The burning of garbage creates some unuseful or means unnecessary and harmful gases in the air, right? And they are saying that they are the main agents of noise pollution. So this is not true, students, because they are not the agents for noise pollution. They are the main agents for the air pollution. So this is false. Number 1 is false. Let's go for number 2. Use of loudspeakers is the main cause of air pollution. Only loudspeakers cause air pollution? No. In fact, loudspeakers does not cause any type of air pollution. They cause noise pollution. And they are a part of noise pollution. They are not the main agent. Number 3. Aquatic life is poisoned due to polluted water. Aquatic life means? Yes, you are right. Aquatic life means the water plants and the water animals. So it is poisoned due to polluted water? Yes, this is correct. Aquatic life is poisoned due to polluted water. Number 4. Noise pollution causes irritation in your ears or something. Does noise pollution causes irritation? Yes, this is correct. Noise pollution causes irritation. Number 4 is correct. Next, we come to fill in the blank, students, which is B part. B part is a fill up. Then 1, 2, 3, and 4. Right? So filling the blanks with the help of the words given in the help box. We have been given help box to choose the correct answer. So number 1 is, air pollution is caused due to dash. Air pollution is caused due to dash. The options are water pollution, global, noise pollution or harmful gases. So air pollution is very much clear. It is not caused due to water pollution, not caused due to global. It is not the reason for noise pollution. It is caused due to harmful gases. The answer 1 is harmful gases. Next, number 2. Dash is harmful to plants and animals. Water pollution, noise pollution or global. So, noise pollution is also harmful, but here we have harmful for plants and animals both. So for plants, water pollution is responsible. So the answer number 2 is water pollution. Number 3, pollution has become a dash problem. So pollution is a global problem. Students, please note it down in your books simultaneously and please note down the correct spellings. In pollution we have double L. Number 4, construction of soundproof room is necessary to check the dash. We are constructing soundproof room to reduce, yes, noise pollution. That is correct. This is also kind of noise which we are having from the pole. Because it is causing irritation to our ears. So you had a very live example of noise pollution. So these are the fill-ups. Next we have come to page number 142. I will do it right there for you. Match the following. I suppose following word is little bit blurred to you, or it is not clearly visible to you, but it is written only the question. The only question is written which is there in your books also. So on page number 142 we have the part match the following. We have to match column A with column B. In column A, and this is column B. So here we have 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here we have A, B, C, D. So I will write down the correct answer in front of the column A. You may match it or you may write the alphabets. So number 1, human beings are an integral part. Now we have to select air pollution of the environment, human ears or ecosystem. Yes, don't confuse between ecosystem and environment, because we are the integral part of our environment and ecosystem both. But just look at other options also. So the most appropriate answer for this is human beings are an integral part of the environment. So you can match number A, number 1 number with B. Number 2, pollution also affects our ecosystem. Now this is the correct option for, because we have pollution in our ecosystem. D part. Question number 3, burning of garbage and dry leaves causes what? Air pollution or human ears? So yes, burning of garbage and dry leaves causes air pollution. A part. Number 4, any sound louder than 90 decibels is harmful to human ears. C part. So students, I hope this exercise work is clear to you and you can see it very clearly also. I have written each and every answer for you. So here we come to an end to the chapter number 18. In our next class, we will be starting with chapter number 19. Thank you for listening to me very carefully. Have a nice day.